Hello.
So much faster than it does on the Xbox.
All right. Dishonored. Dishonorable. Oh, fuck. I meant to do it from the beginning.
Dishonored.
Making it
dishonored.
More climactic.
I meant to do it from the beginning.
Fuck, I hate doing this by myself.
Making it more climactic.
Yes. Yes, it's that. Oh, fuck. What's up? Peace.
Yes.
Yes, it's that. Oh,
what's that? Oh. Why the... I'm gonna block it. I'm gonna block the shot.
Nothing's gonna stop this shot.
I'm gonna block it. I'm gonna block the shot. Back to main menu. That was a bad starting point. Hello, welcome to the stream of a channel that I don't know when it's gonna be up.
Welcome to the stream.
Sort of doing a new thing. Put it on very hard.
I don't know when it's gonna be up.
Yeah.
Sort of doing a new thing.
Because I was not dying quick enough that first time.
Yeah.
And I plan to be stealthy.
Because I was not dying quick enough that first time. And I plan to be stealthy.
I have no idea how this sounds.
Corvo, if only there was someone else I trusted to save.
So, voice all your complaints to the chat.
Corvo, if only
the
there
chat.
Was someone else I trusted to save.
So,
so that you could remain in
the
world. But there is no one else. And the spy master was right to insist that I send you. When you are near, my heart is at peace. The plague has taken so many, and we must find a cure. When you are near, my heart is at peace.
Steady hand. That's it. Watch it. Cast off line.
Steady hand. That's it. Watch it.
Cast off line.
Casting off. We're away.
Well, Corvo has news for the Empress. He's come a long way.
Take us straight to Dunwall Tower. Lord Corvo has news for the Empress. We've come a long way.
A long way to bring bad news. The sailors say there's a curse on us. Black magic.
Superstition. For all we know, there's a cure for the plague by now.
Maybe. We live in strange times. Sending the Empress's bodyguard away for a couple of months. That's unusual.
Well, this was important. We need help with the Raptor. We'll be waiting for your news, Corvo. You know what to do next time?
Yes.
Please tell
me
about your trip, please.
Were
there any whales?
Fuck, there's a gray whale.
Let's play hide and seek first. I'll cover my eyes.
Will you tell me about your trip, please? Were there any whales? Wait, let's play hide and seek first. I'll cover my eyes and you hide.
Okay, Emily, go on.
I was talking to that nasty old spy master.
You go hide, I'ma go sleep. This game's called Hide and Go Sleep.
Okay, here we go.
Go sleep.
You go hide, I'ma go sleep.
Shut up.
Well,
busy playing, taking your brandy. You always take that, because later on, it's not going to be in the picture.
What are you doing?
Fuck you, Emily. just tell her you're going to play and then run off.
She'll see you at once. Things are bad.
Tell her you're going to play and run off.
Not criminals.
We've gone beyond.
Yeah, she said. Plagues, saving, bitches, money, power.
Yeah.
That bald man who looks like, you know, he's gonna be the villain.
Money.
Clearly.
That bald man who looks like, you know, he's gonna be the villain.
You know, I like your suit.
Clearly.
Just super punctual.
Corvo. I like your suit.
Super punctual, not surprises. Alright, I'm probably gonna die. I remember this played on very hard. Holy shit, I can't get around her.
Alright, I'm probably gonna die. Remember this played on.
It's a fair wind.
Oh, that's ominous. Ominous. That had a lot more. No.
That's ominous.
God, I cannot get. It's like a lot. In a wall.
I hope that one of the other cities had dealt with this before, knew of some cure. This news is very bad. We're at the breaking point.
Well, they wouldn't be wrong, because when I get done with these people, it's gonna be a graveyard. And we're gonna need a few more grave plots right next to my dinner.
Yes, don't worry, darling. Mother is fine.
Playing.
Where are the guards?
Bring it.
Mother, look.
What's up?
What? Emily,
come
here.
Where is this one?
Emily, get behind me. Look out.
No more. If I had been here, the same thing would have happened, I think.
If you hadn't been here. No more. Not again.
If I had been here, the same thing would have happened.
Well, you know, you win some, you lose. So, oh God, you lost a lot of blood.
Well, you know, you win some, you lose. So, oh God, you lost a lot of blood.
It's coming.
So moly.
Find Emily. Protect her.
Moly, moly, moly. Oh, another red time. Oh.
Know what to do.
That sword does not look sharp.
Corvo.
This is the worst acting ever. He killed the Empress. Did you hear what he did? Killed the Empress. You don't say. Yeah, I can't believe it. He just killed her right out in there. You know, I'm not the one who told all the guards to go. You should be able to reverse that and start the game from there. That would be a better opening.
You know, I'm not the one who told all the guards to go. You should be able to reverse that and start the game from there. That would be a...
Like Batman. Or... Batwoman.
Like Batman.
Speaking of a big letdown, Batman game.
Or Batwoman. Speaking of a big letdown.
Caldwell Prison. Passed out already, what a bitch. Just passed out. One burn to the face.
Passed out already, what a bitch. Passed out. One burn to the face.
Bread. One big hunk of bread. What I've always wanted. Alright, oh, a key. A bread. Open. I didn't grab the key. There we go. Give me that, because I am going to be dropping bodies. Ever heard the song "Let the Bodies Hit the Floor"?
Tell me again what you do, slag job.
So many people. Ever heard the song "Let the Bodies Hit the Floor"?
You guys didn't hear anything.
It's on account of Corvo, the one who killed the Empress.
Yes.
Her daughter,
That guy.
Right. Social event for the high.
Yes, you guys are really bad.
See the noble lord protector get his head chopped off.
That guy.
Attention, the solitary wing is off limits to patrons unless accompanied by an officer of the watch. Escort through the solitary wing must be scheduled in advance with one notice.
Shit.
What the void is that? Dwarves! Get
shit.
Around it!
I'm gonna need this gun. You guys not coming? Oh. Did you guys drop it? I find you! What's up? Ah! I lost a key. Bomb, please. Thank you, sir. I'm just glad I knew that code.
Bomb, please. Thank you, sir.
Okay.
I'm just glad I knew that code.
Slug, did you patrol the yard?
Sorry, not yet. I was gonna report that boiler leak from yesterday.
Forget it. Just do your rounds. The report's trouble for both of us.
I'm moving.
Ooh, I am out of.
What the?
What's up, guys? I am so rusty. This is really good. What's up? Down. Point that. Duck. You guys, you might want to duck. Goose. Whee! I am not gonna be able to go. I can, if on like normal, I can go the entire game without dying, but I'm sort of playing stupid shit. Alright,
we gotta play smarter. Oh, I got that.
All of them. Fuck the guards. They're all sort of assholes.
All of them.
Oh, God, rats! See, if you don't kill any of the guards, then these rats don't bother you. But if you do, these little assholes come out. They gotta jump in the water. Alright, free body. Can't believe somebody just left a perfectly gaudy lying around. Alright, calm down here. Throw that.
Can't believe somebody just left a perfectly good body lying around.
Since I'm gonna do a high chaos run, I might as well get this shit. And since this is just a test.
Won't get past me. You know who we're hunting here? Don't try to take him out alone.
Bastard.
What if no one from the squad is around?
Alright, you all live because this part of the game is very easy.
Knock something over if you can.
Bastard. Smells like a dead weeper in here.
Stay alert, you worms. He's not getting out this way on my watch.
Peace.
What was that?
here. I'm Samuel. And I work for some good people who meant very much to meet you. They said you'd come out here. I could still hardly believe it. I'll take you to meet them. Just down the river from here.
Samuel the Boatman. All right, old man, let's go. Or wait here, I need a moment. Well, since there's nothing left to do, fuck you, let's go.
Samuel the Boatman.
You could speedrun this game in like 30 minutes.
Well, since there's nothing left to do.
On easy difficulty.
Let's go.
If Samuel didn't talk.
You could speedrun this game in like 30 minutes.
I only found 472 coins.
If Samuel didn't talk.
If Samuel didn't talk, there'd be no... This game would have... His is just like... And you can't skip him. It's just fucking filler.
If Samuel didn't talk, there'd be no... This game would have... His is just like... And you can't skip him. It's just fucking filler.
So do these lights just go all the time? They're not turned off by anything? What is it, whale oil?
This is the house.
Talk to me, Samuel. What about these lights? You're the boatman. Tell me what happens with the lights. Feel like it's a waste of energy just to have them going on when it's bright as fuck?
What about these lights?
Always would do fine.
Of course, if anyone finds out what we're up to, watch.
Well, you know... I tore his mother last night.
The Lord Regent's going to be tearing the city.
A few more holes with my sword, the sword.
Take you up to meet Admiral.
All right.
The Admiral's command.
Okay. Let's do it.
Anyone can help you find that missing girl, Lady Emily.
Okay. Let's go.
All right.
The Hound Pits pub.
Okay. Let's do it.
I want to slide and open this door. Creep up on him. Yep, we can continue this later. See ya. Genius. Got it. He's smart.
We can continue
skip it.
This later, Lord.
Yep. We all know the story. He wants whale oil. I have whale oil. Is that a fuse or just rebar? Like, it looks like a fuse.
I have
skip. Well, you can stop looking at me so creepily. Let's have a look. I might be able to buy something. I can't buy anything I want right now.
Tell me what I can make.
Oh god, you are right. I am bush.
You must be exhausted. I advise that you get
sleep. Yes, you're right. I'll head to my room for sleep.
More difficult. I am bush.
You should rest while you can.
Shut up, you Harry Potter looking fuck.
Yeah,
Harry Potter, look at fuck. Go watch Lilyhammer. It was canceled, but it's a great show.
Harry Potter, look at fuck.
I feel like the quality of this isn't as high as it could be.
But it's a great show.
All right.
I feel like the quality of this isn't as high.
I am clearly drenched on the music. Haven't played this in like since it came out.
All right.
Picked it up and was like, you know what? I'll play this edition. Run, 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 ha. Run, 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 ha. Run, 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 ha. Ha. They really do not give me enough of these in this dream sequence. Oof. It's a bit late there. Little tardy for the party. Why would I need that? I know where it's at. The part is useless when you've played this game as much as I have. This entire dream sequence is pretty useless.
This entire dream sequence is pretty useless.
you use what I have given you. You don't have eyes, and I just realized that, and that's weird to me. Or your eyes were closed, but it looked like you didn't have eyes. How you use what Hound Pits pup.
You don't have eyes, and I just realized that, and that's weird to me.
Why do all pups have to be something of a hound? Especially when nobody has a British accent in this.
Hound Pits pup.
Like, this has to be America.
All pups have to be something of a hound. Especially when nobody
but it's a kingdom. Alright, I got a compass on my hand. I got fat fingers.
But it's a kingdom.
Okay, bone charm, bone charm. That, bone charm, bone charm. Boom. 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 Crap, 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 crap. Is this all new? To defeat the Huns, got it. You want your uncle saved.
Well,
he shall be spared.
Another
because I hardly, no, I don't think I'll kill anybody if I get enough.
You want your uncle saved. He shall be spared.
Let's talk about the equipment. It's pretty shoddy.
What can I do for you?
I should have got the sleep guard. Give me that. Let's go.
Ready to go? Just
give me a signal. Sam, is your last name just Boatman?
Ready to go?
Or did you have it changed to that after you got your job?
It'll be a rough trip. Used to be to go straight up Clavering Boulevard, but now it's not so easy. Half the city's dead with plague. The other half's fighting over what's left. City Watch still holds the bigger streets, and they've set up those wall of light checkpoints.
Hey, they prefer the term inner city territory.
Inner city. City Watch is gang territory.
Yeah, I'm taking your shish kebab. Did you have this made? Like, we haven't been here. Who lit this fire that you're just sitting at? Fuck you, Sam. Okay, eyeless man. Randy.
Be careful. Dear.
You gotta kill the people outside.
Okay.
We're strangling.
Eyeless man.
I don't care which.
Randy.
dear?
I like your hat.
It's a matter of time.
All right. You don't have anything on you. Took out the trash.
All right.
Thank you. Run back upstairs.
Took out the trash.
Grab it.
I hope you like it.
Shut the fuck up.
See to it.
No.
Goddamn.
I'm gonna. I'm not gonna like it.
I hope you like. See to it, dear.
He dead or drunk? Am I the one watching, or does it know that I'm the one watching? Because I feel like it should know that I'm the one watching. Twitch does. Ooh, pile. You're both really fucking mad at your jobs.
The rats get their vital essences everywhere.
Shit.
Doctor said.
I'm mad at my job.
You're both really
fucking
mad at your jobs. Shit. I'm mad at my job.
And I'm out of sleep darts. So. You guys finish your conversation.
I don't understand how Bell Bonnie can be such a grown man. Superstitious philanderers and short-term prostitutes and he doesn't.
I don't understand how Bell Bonnie can admire Sokolov. Royal physician or not, I hear tell he's a beast. A superstitious philanderer who spends more time with prostitutes than he does in the laboratory.
Is this what it's going on? Aw, they're married. I'm not gonna kill him. Because he might have a kid.
I'm telling you now, I don't have the...
You bang early if you're gonna die.
Aw, they're married. I'm not gonna kill him. Because he might have a kid. You bang early if you're gonna die.
Okay. So. I didn't kill him, right? I don't need it. I don't need it. Okay, come on. Come on, 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 come on. Do I even want to do this stupid?
Okay, come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
I'll have everything I need. I'm not gonna do it. Fuck it. It's a. Shit. You go see.
Get lost.
Cold as a whaler's tail.
You go see.
Get.
Cold as a whaler's gaff.
What? Like, I don't think I was seen.
What a sight. All right, I won't be of any help here, so I'll make my own way back to the Hound.
I've never seen the Heretics brand
used. I was just reading in the Argus about the Heretics of Brad. It sounds familiar. Have you ever seen the Ritual?
I've never seen the Heretics brand used. No,
it's a rare occurrence. But I did spy the Fellowship Warden so proudly.
Out on a retreat, he passed through a fishing town. It's all vague.
What were his?
Who can say? The brand is preserved.
Yes.
Thank you.
Watch is having trouble closing the side streets.
A bunch of children playing. That's all.
Your goat. And your niece, Callista, isn't it? I'm very concerned.
She'll be fine. My men are searching district by district.
If my overseers hear anyone, I'll come straight to you.
How is Callista a resourceful one if she's...
Callista's a resourceful one. She probably found a safe place to hold up in all this chaos.
If my overseers hear anyone, I'll come straight to you.
How is
Callista a resourceful one if she's... I hope you won't be
fine. Not that one either. No, that's not it. Oh, here we are. Come join me. What's up?
That one.
Not that one either. No, that's not it.
Here we are.
Oh, here we
now
are.
Now for joy.
Men
I don't get why they even put non-lethal things in here. Like, Corvo's such an upstanding person that he wouldn't, you know, want to avenge What's-Her-Face. I don't get why they even put non-lethal. You seem to have lost your neck. Like, Corvo's peace.
Peace be with you, and also you.
Gathered for whiskey and cigars.
Hi, overseas office. Peace.
Peace be with you, and also you.
Come on. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go.
Hi, overseas office.
Come on, come on. Shit, I'm stuck out of the pub again. What's up? While you were sitting there, I learned how to double jump. You have a really veiny forehead. What's up?
From the way I hear it,
fuck yeah, I'm ready. Let's go.
Maybe it's not
out bits. Right now. Hits of hound.
Shouldn't live like barons. You ready to go?
Fuck yeah, I'm ready.
Okay, let's go.
Outfits. Right now. Hits of hound. Low.
Admiral Havelock and Lord Pendleton are in the courtyard. I expect I'll want to congratulate you.
He's alive. Yes, I made certain that I murdered him. And yes, I'm good at my job. It's almost like I was a professional assassin beforehand. And that is all you need to beat this game.
You did it.
Yep.
They're all
correct. I'm amazing.
John Clavering Boulevard.
And that is all you need to beat this game.
This is going to work. We have to take. You did it.
Yep.
I'm amazing.
Side of the river, between John Clavering Boulevard.
Am I human? E-O.
Am I human?
Okay. E-O. Okay, back to the game. Really, this is just to see what I could do better on. I don't have anybody watching, so
okay,
I don't really have a grasp. Shit.
Really, this is just a scene.
Ow.
What I can
sure.
Say.
Sure.
I don't have anybody watching.
What's up?
So.
Dead people? Got it.
A grasp.
Open.
Shit.
Jump down. Run.
Ow.
Not as a patron.
I've played this game so much.
What's up?
Hello, cool.
Dead people?
But I'm really rusty because I haven't played it in like half a year. What's up? You seem to have a case of the dead. There's one in here, and then there's one in here. Quick pro strat. See me in bed. I'm really adventurous. I like to, you know, do mating calls.
I thought I heard
la, la, la. My tra-la-la.
Probably the bravest man I've ever met.
What's up, beer man? Beer me.
Really.
All right.
We want to talk to you.
Yep, probably.
Mating calls.
All right, I gotta go get that. Okay.
My tra-la-la.
What's up? I'm killing your brothers.
Beer me.
They deserve it.
Quava.
Killing your brothers. They deserve it.
My own brothers. You're talking mad shit about. Oh my god, swimming is the worst part of this game. Alright. You just throw shade at Lord Pendleton, Samuel. High five. You and your
I'll take you to the
shit tons of exposition that you give me.
I've taken Lord Pendleton.
The whole reason this game is not 30 minutes long is because I have spent about an hour of it on your stupid goddamn boat.
You and your shit tons of exposition that you give me. The whole reason this game is not 30 minutes long is because I have spent about an hour of it on your stupid goddamn boat.
I'm out of drink.
That little girl. I'll get
you as close as I can.
You better be mad at all. Second.
To make sure that little girl of Emily's gets back all safe and sure. Them two Pendletons are there, so I'm guessing there'll be a lot of guards. Slackjaw might have some ideas on how to get inside the cat if he don't kill you. This here's his territory. He and the Bottle Street gang hole up at the old Dunwall Whiskey Factory. They sell the elixir that your folks use to fight off the plague. I'll lay low, but keep an eye out for you, and a little later to bring him back. Good luck to you.
You mean my not daughter? I really care for my not daughter.
Be careful going up the street, Corvo.
Yep, Clavering Boulevard, got it.
Held up alongside me last night and said there's one of those watchtowers on Clavering.
Pertaining to the death of High Overseer Thaddeus Campbell. Who saw me to start shooting? I fucked up. Died had not been on very hard, and there not been four of them. And we're back to one, which means I think I'm watching it.
Be careful going up the street, Corvo.
Be careful going up the street, Corvo.
Run! They're coming! The Golden Kitty. Titty. Pussy.
That might be worth checking out.
Cat. Pussy. golden pussy bathhouse. It's a brothel.
The golden kitty. Titty. Pussy.
Come on.
Cat. Pussy. Golden pussy bathhouse. It's a brothel.
Come on. Come on, get up. Come on. There you go. That was cool. Shit, you can't get a wrap. Fuck. That's a horrible. We're gonna give you an expansive world you can't navigate around.
That was cool. Shit, you can't get a wrap. Fuck. That's a horrible. We're gonna give you an expansive world you can't navigate around.
Thought I was dead.
What was that?
Hello. I didn't do anything. I swear. It wasn't me. Officer, you gotta believe me. This harlot.
Thought
I was dead.
What was that?
Hello.
I need help.
I didn't do anything.
I even put this here.
It wasn't me. Officer, you gotta believe me. This harlot. Swim around the moat. Making moat. Okay. You know, this has been great and all. It's been really good for my skin. But I swear to God, if there's not a way out of this. Fuck. Shit. Shit! He cut me.
Who do you want me to be tonight?
No! Help me!
Probably could have, you know, take my time.
Shit!
Why was there a guard immediately in there?
Cut me. The
man you ended with. I snuck in there without being seen. No, you don't. Racist. No, you don't. God, they hear fucking everything.
I'll find you.
I had to do that. He was definitely gonna die.
Tell me what you want. The High Overseer for all I...
Oh no! Can someone help me?
Nope, I don't know why I had to do that. He was definitely gonna die.
And so then, the most would have been... ...with the bylaws...
And so then, the vote is 40% went against us, but the bylaws.
When I do that.
The door is locked. A mock is within the room. Don't worry about me.
Okay.
This place.
Get going.
River. So you must have come by boat.
Now comes the easiest part of everything. Get in the way.
I remember the way. Don't worry about me.
Okay.
Call out if you see it.
Slip on. Here you go. And now come the easiest part of everything. Get in the way.
Come into the now, that's right. Well, sweet little birds. Come into Granny. Come on. Come to dinner now, that's right. Well,
both ready to go? Corvo, you must have worked wonders out there in the city tonight. I can't believe my old eyes.
Did the business. Yes, I had sex with every prostitute there, Samuel. It was great. Emily covered her ears. You didn't hear that last part. Daddy didn't mean to do that. I mean, I'm not your father, but I'm sort of your father figure, but I had sex with your mom, and now you're here, and she hasn't had any other people. That is the dumbest line of dialogue in this entire thing. I should concentrate on violence in this boat. Alright, I think I'm done for the night.
Okay.
See you guys next time on Mitchell Plays Stupid Fucking Games. Stupid. Get over there. Go talk to your weird maids. Why is there two different maid outfits? And this guy with broad ass shoulders.
Young lady Emily, I'm your sister. I'll be caring for you and schooling you in the truth. Pleased to meet you.
I'll see you later.
As am I.
This guy was broad.